Sonya Blade.
General?
Not now, Kenshi.
I'm afraid this won't wait.
Round one, fight!
What are you doing?
You ready, old man?
Don't break a hip, Grandma.
Round one, fight!
We could get back together, you know.
Once was punishment enough.
Ah, you're such a bitch.
Round one, fight!
Leave Dad in peace. There's things only Jax can do.
His kid's not half bad, you know.
Round one, fight!
I asked you here for training.
And here I am.
First, I will improve your attitude.
Round one, fight!
Oh!
lose.
Sonya wins.
Hello, my lovely.
You're coming with me, in chains.
Tempting, but I'll pass.
Round one, fight! Sonya wins. Fatality.
Excuse me, General.
Why are you bothering me?
This'll only take a second.
Round one, fight!
I sense your confusion.
Gonna sense my boot in your ass.
Sonya Blade, I will not tolerate hostility.
Round one, fight!
Sonya Blade!
Goro, help us against Shinnok.
I'll never aid Earthrealm.
Round one, fight!
Humans will soon be extinct.
We'll fight you to the end.
And be erased from history.
Round one, fight!
Ha! tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight!
Exhausted by her ordeals, Sonya slipped into a deep sleep and began to dream. Kano held Jax and Cassie hostage. He made Sonya choose who would live and who would die. Seeing no way to free them both, she chose Cassie and screamed as Kano killed Jax before her eyes. Still screaming, she was awoken by Johnny. He had horrific news. Jax was dead by an assassin's bullet.